Today, nearly 15,000 runners hit the streets for the 46th annual Crescent City Classic 10K. The overall winner finished the race in just 30 minutes and 30 seconds. But organizers say you don't need to be fast to participate. Plenty of people walk and jog. It began back in 1979 with just 902 people and has grown to what we see today. And tomorrow,